3, 2, 1. Welcome back, guys. Aaron, Jacorn.
Yeah, we're here.
And the alien that we're gonna find and shoot.
With eventually.
Booty Tooty Pointy Shooty.
6 episodes from now.
Alright, so. Fuck you, asshole. I know you're on to me. No, I shouldn't.
Do it. We know the alien's not here. How did you miss? How did you miss that badly?
I went over and I'm like, There we go.
You didn't even knock him over. Let's just put one bullet into that.
That's all we need. Oh, hey, we got 12. 12 bullets. And that one didn't scare me, but I just saw somebody standing there, or sitting there.
Oh, God.
What the fuck? Brutal as my beat somebody's face on a hammer. Hey, fun flashback.
You're right. I'm with the build everything. He's gonna move, I guarantee it.
He's dead. It's not a zombie game.
Well, no, he's gonna go.
Help
me!
No, he's not. He's totally dead.
Nice. Okay, well, I think I need him there. Oh, fuck. It's manly. I wonder if I hold it. Oh, okay, if I hold it, then it does it.
Okay, I was gonna be really upset if it was just had manually loading
the flight recorder.
Single bullet.
What's this?
What? No!
Thing. What is it?
Stay focused.
I gotcha. I gotcha. Okay, that makes sense. I had no idea what to do. I had no idea what the fuck I was doing at first. Alright. There has to be somebody around here. Oh no, I killed him. Oh, what am I doing? We got this, boys.
Confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last, so either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Yeah, as long as they like make you use it, you know, some games like to go, oh, here, use this, and then, okay, so I think this, I can turn it off when we're on set. Nothing there. Oh, just kidding. That's the day of the day. Oh, she's purring too. You want to hide a camera? Or the microphone? I wonder if there's a power thing. Shotgun shells.
The door behind you, is that a locker?
Yeah.
Okay. Flashing.
too?
I'm just hanging out.
Oh, I thought I saw the other thing. I'm like, oh, cool. Wow. What I'm thinking is that there's gonna be a switch. I wonder if I have to go back to the other area. But I don't think there's anything here. Cause I hate utility, and then nothing pops up. I just saw it flashing. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit. Oh god.
Ten-point landing, am I right?
Okay, so. How did I not know?
It's a baby.
Don't piss it off. Don't piss it off. Alright, well, we're gonna leave it right here for right now. Tune back in tomorrow.